Right, guys, I've sent you a link about face blurring. Now that it can be done using Premiere Pro or Sony Vegas. The problem is that this is too, look, if you just look at it, it's far too time consuming. Now there must be ways that automate this process, because there are apps where you can actually mask faces automatically using artificial intelligence. So the task is for both Sahel and Jeff is to, Jeff, you do it later on because you're busy with something else at the moment. By the end of this, well, the second week of December, find this automated program that automatically recognizes the face and blurs either the face or the eyes or something of the sort, because we've got an interesting project coming up, which I'm going to tell you about it later on. So please let me know, contact me as soon as possible. Have a look. How this is done automatically. So basically, what I'm looking at is to putting this raw videos in a program, and the program automatically renders the video into a video where that face is blurred. So that is very, very important because we've got to save time into the video editing. We've got to face blur lots of faces. So yeah, please let me know.